microwaves? Why do they beep all the time? Every time I push a button, beep, beep. What's the point? Just to let me know I'm hitting the buttons? I can see on the digital screen what I'm pressing. I don't need a loud, obnoxious beep to let me know.
I know this may seem like a minor complaint, but it's really starting to get on my nerves. My whole life, every microwave I've ever owned goes beep, 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 beep. Microwaves are the noisiest kitchen appliance I own, besides a blender. And a blender has every reason to be loud. I'm not trying to wake anybody up. You know what I'm talking about. You might be living with roommates. It might be your parents. Whoever's in the house is going to hear beep, 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 beep. I just want a little something to eat. I don't want the whole house to know what I'm doing.
And then, when the timer's done, what does it do? Beep, beep. Just to let you know the food's done. As if I didn't remember, 2 minutes ago, I put food in the microwave.
Maybe that'll be helpful when I'm 98 years old and I can't even remember if I took a shit that day. They should start selling beeping microwaves as an option. They could call them microwaves for old fucks.
Why does it have to beep? Obviously, I'm just standing there waiting. It's 3 in the morning. I'm not going anywhere. Sometimes I wait till the timer gets to 1 second and I hit cancel just so I don't have to hear that shit. But you eventually have to reset the timer anyway, which makes it beep some more. Even if you look at it funny, it beeps. I give it the finger, it beeps, as if it's always cursing at me, the asshole. And don't go anywhere, don't set the timer for 2 minutes and think you can go do something else, because if you're not back in 2 minutes, it'll beep. 10 seconds later, it'll beep again. And again, just to remind you. Does it matter anyway? Does my food become warm at exactly 2 minutes? I don't know. It's mashed potatoes. I guess maybe 2 minutes, 30 seconds? It's just a guessing game. Who knows the exact time? Unless you're a fucking microwaveologist.
If you are, maybe you can explain. What the fuck is a microwave anyway? Should I get a regular size wave? You tell me. It's a fucking box that makes stuff hot. How does that happen? Why does it make the food warm, but if I leave a metal fork in there, there's sparks and flames? What kind of sorcery is this thing? Takes 3 minutes to heat up a bowl of soup, but sets the foil wrap on my meatball sub in flames in a matter of seconds? Somebody invented it.
It's called a microwave oven, and it's bullshit.